party people. We're out of customer here. Let's go. Let's go back around. They told me to let's do another backing video. In other words, I'm being assigned door ocho. Whoa, getting gear, baby girl. See, this automatic. You never know when it's in gear. I mean, you do, but you don't. You got to do extra things. So ocho is right. It's 10-9-8. Okay, she said, turn the reefer off, open the doors, and back up. So that's what we're gonna do. And that's door 8 for those of you who don't habla. Okay, it's right here. Ocho. Ocho cinco. Right there. Let's fade out. Bend the unit, and then before I stop, I like to preload to the right a little bit. This, when I put it in reverse, it's already preloaded in that direction I want to go. See? I went a little bit too much. That's okay. Put them in there. I went a whole bunch too much. That's okay, I know how to fix it. Just cut them in. You see that in the mirror, how angled we are? So I go forward to the right a little bit. Straighten things out, a little serpentine, miniature serpentine. And then we're just pretty much straight. Back her up. Put the tire right on the line. And then at a certain point, I want the trailer to be straight with that line. Parallel to it. I think I missed it by too much. I don't like it. Easy to fix. Go forward a little bit. Right there. I want to be inside that line just a little bit. About right there. And what I'll do is, see, because that yellow thing on the... I may have to go over more. What we're going to do is go open the doors and walk back there and check them out, so we'll see where I want to be. I'll show you. I got an idea. Okay, let's go. Should I slide the tannis back? Yes. Always. Good idea. She said turn them off. And see the yellow line on the ground? Does it match with the yellow line on that, It doesn't match with the yellow line up here that I'm looking at. See how far off they are? About a foot off. But we want this rubber thing right here to match up with this steel thing right here. It's a bumper, bump up against that. So it appears that this isn't the true mark we're looking for, but this is. So my bumper is directly gonna be lined up in there. I like it. So I'm gonna stay where I'm at. Tires are inside the yellow. Inside the yellow, pretty good. So that's what we want. It's cold in there. I got it set for -1. If you recall, the display said -0. Oh, it's cold. Cute. Hustle up and get back before I lose all my cold air, because they may reject it. Your temperature is too warm. Okay, so let's hustle up. I'm gonna slide these tandems back. Okay. Good. And can you see the yellow line is matching perfectly with the trailer? Trailer. I like it. Nice and gentle. And we'll go look at it too. Make sure. So that yellow line on that black cushion thing is deceiving. I'm not liking it too much. I think we may have to move over another 6 inches to that way. Okay, that's it. Contact. She didn't say. Okay, we're good. Yeah, that's better. I like that. It's contact. We got the rubber up here against the dock. When the light goes red, that dock lock will come up and catch my ICC bumper or DOT bumper as it. And you can see that somebody has also previously driven off with the dock lock engaged and bent the living life out of this thing. Stupidly. It's all right. Happens. It's from laziness not to walk back here and look. That's all it really is. So, okay, there you go. That's how you dock them. Dock them in Ocho. Make sure it's in the right dock. 7, 8.